New York. More than a week now. The smoke alarm is telling me the battery is low. Every now and then you'll hear it chirp. This is the last of my vodka. Some stuff today. I said to myself, after I get back from New York, I'm going to start moving boxes out of storage. Well, I moved some today. And it's going to take a few weeks, as slow as I am. And once I get all the boxes moved, then I'm going to hire a couple of guys to help move the furniture. I don't have a lot of money, but I can afford just the furniture. All those boxes of stuff that I packed up a year and a half ago, I've got to bring back myself. Tomorrow, a friend of my son is coming over and he will attach the washing machine that my brother brought down a couple weeks ago in a truck he rented. They were so exhausted, they just left it out in the garage. They didn't even know how to hook it up either. Well, I suppose he could have figured it out. My brother's pretty smart. And his son, my nephew's pretty smart too, but they were beat, dead, exhausted from moving all day. So they left most of the furniture out in the garage. 3 weeks ago, or was it 5 weeks ago? I'm starting to forget. This may be the last time I ever move. I wouldn't mind that at all. It's a beautiful house we have here, my brother, his wife, and me. I wouldn't mind living here to the end of my days. But that is unseen, the future. I'm just starting to feel the effects of this vodka. And I'm glad I don't have any more driving to do tonight. One trip to the storage unit was enough. I do want to go to the supermarket tomorrow morning, because I'm a little low on food and I'd like to have something here for my son's friend to snack on before he moves on. He says he has a dolly and he can move the washing machine up 3 steps into the laundry room. I hope so. I'm tired of doing laundry by hand. Put on a clean pair of underwear today that I washed. I think it was Monday I washed it. Washed a bunch of underwear on Monday by hand. I used to wash my laundry by hand in Tijuana. But I was younger then. I was only 55. Now, I'm 71. I got spoiled living with my mom for however long it was, from 2007 to 2019 and then 20 after she left. I stayed on for another 2 years almost before I finally left their house. I sit here telling stories to myself. And it's sort of comforting. This piano is also comforting. I can touch it. And it makes harmonic sound. Yes, it does. Beautiful, harmonic sound. To say right now, so I'm going to turn the camera off and wish you all the best.